Right, oh, Lancaster, Burfighter. Right, welcome back. Enduring Confrontation. I wanted a game in the Venom, but Gaijin won't let me play it. I've got 38 minutes. I've only got one garage, so Gaijin have given me a Mark II Tempest. Completely standard. And it's going to be bad. But I might cut most of this bit out until I find the... Until I get in the Venom, so we'll see. Let's go. They have a Horton.
They have a troll.
Right, I'll be back. Right. We have quite a few bombers. Right, there's an unfair cat over here. I'll go and follow him for a bit. As I said, I wanted to get a Venom game, but it's not working. And I've got a massive ping, so... I'm getting a bit of rubber banding. So, oh dear. Right, let's see what happens, shall we? I don't know if I can... I don't think I'll be able to keep up with this bear cat, but we'll try. They have... Oh. Oh dear. Right, they have some Hortons. There's someone fighting over here, look. Yeah, I'm getting rubber banding. I don't like this. Right, there are three planes over here. As I said, I've got a completely standard plane, so it's going to be a bit painful to watch until I get the Venom. Yeah, there's a Horton there, isn't there? Chasing somebody. Let's go and see what we can do. And of course, because I've got a standard plane, none of it's trimmed. Oh dear. Are these three enemies? There's a 262, a Horton, and something else. Let's get this 262. That Horton's going to come back for me, but we'll have a go. What could possibly go wrong? He's chasing somebody. Right, that Horton's going to come back. I'll do this.
Cover me.
On the deck. I don't know if anyone's going to come, but we'll see. That Horton... Where is that Horton? I'm sure it will be far away.
Attention to the designated grid square.
Roger. Well, I'm going to chase a 262 around the map for the rest of the game, but we'll see. Yeah, there's something behind me. So unless he starts turning or doing something, I won't catch him. As I said, this plane isn't trimmed at all. I'm just waiting for that Horton to come back after me. We'll see. No, he's gone after it. The Horton's taken out an F-80. Oh dear. Right. I haven't got the altitude I wanted. I haven't got anything, but... Well, I'll chase this dude and see what happens. No, we've got four fighters and five bombers. Oh, they've got premium. I didn't think they'd have premiums. Right, I'm still following this 262. There's something in the distance over there as well. I don't know what else I can do, really. I've got bloody 33 minutes of this nonsense before I can fly the Venom. A puff of smoke there. I'm just going to follow this. I'm just going to follow him all the way around the map. See what happens. I'm still chasing this 262. I don't know what else to do, really. Oh, there's two people over there fighting as well. Oh, we'll see. Someone could be behind me. I'm guessing one of these is a friend. Something's failed. We've failed to do something. Someone's ground attacking. Oh, there's a Horton. Alright. So they have a Horton. Oh, the 262's has crashed. Let's try and get this Horton then. Right, the 262 crashed. There's a Super Horton doing magical manoeuvres. Can we catch this dude? I doubt it. But we'll try. Let's go for a head-on with a Horton. What could possibly go wrong? Well.
Attention to the map!
D3. Right, let's turn around. Let's get out of here. We've shot someone. We have shot... Right, let's go over there. There's two people here. D3. D3 is over there, isn't it? There's someone over there. Let's go to D3 then. Yeah, so this standard Tempest is terrible. This will probably be a Tempest video. Unintentionally. Someone behind me. Let's run away. Is he gonna see me? I don't think he's seen me. Or has he? I can't zoom in that well. There is someone there. I don't think he's seen me. Let's continue this way. 262 has crashed. Right, let's get back up here. Oh, ground units. I was playing the other day and I didn't... I did the exact same thing the other day. And I got a decent game, but... my recording software didn't work. Oh, is that... what is that? Oh, it's an American plane, isn't it? I think that's an American plane. Well, see if we can find something else then. Probably a friend. B-57 or B-29. It's probably a B-29. Right, so... I did a Henschel video the other day. That is a B-29. I did a duck video the other day. And someone shared it to Reddit. And I got 1,000 views. I've never had 1,000 views. I'd usually get about 60 views on a video. There's someone behind me. But I've got some new subscribers, so anyway. Welcome to the show. Don't expect too much, but... thanks for dropping by, anyway. Right, what is this? Is that F-80 I saw earlier? No, that's a Horton. He just blew up, didn't he? I think he just spontaneously just blew up. Unless he ripped his wings or something. Huh. Right, well, I'll be back if I see anything else. Tempest has crashed. Cranky. Yeah, there's a few dots. You might not be able to see them. Roger.
I agree.
Are you low? I can see one dot. Who is he? Is he...
Yes.
He's in a B-29. Roger. Oh, I see. Roger.
Yes.
But if it's a jet that's chasing you, I might not catch him. Someone is chasing him. Looks like there's planes everywhere. So what is this? If it's not a jet, I might have a chance, but we'll see. It might be a... Oh, it looks like a 262, doesn't it? Possibly. I was on Reddit today, and someone had done a video with the red... Yeah, it's a 162. With the Red Tails video, with quotes from Warthog. It was really funny. Right, this is a 162, I think. I don't think I can catch him, though. I'll try. Oh, I turned! Don't turn. Oh, come on.
I agree.
Really? I thought that would have hit him. Let's have another go. I'm still getting a bit of rubber banding. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Why is he... I thought he would have been outrunning me. Wowzers. It's those breakneck negative G manoeuvres that I can't cope with. Really? Oh, it's rubber banding again. Rubber banding. What are you doing? What are you doing? More hits. Nothing happening. Where did he go? He's over there. Yeah, it's not easy to concentrate when you're... I mean, your screen rubber bands a bit. Let's have another go. Well, I've lost all my speed now. He's too far away. Yeah, he's... I lost my chance. I had a chance to shoot him, but I lost it. Someone else is shooting at the bomber. Oh dear. No, that's a Panzer. That was a Panther. An F7. Alright, he's coming back up again. I completely missed him. I had a perfect opportunity to shoot him, but I completely missed. I do apologise. Come on. Come on, let me shoot you. Oh, don't steal it. Oh, he's got a vampire, that's not fair. There we go.
Awesome! Bravo!
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
This down. Tempest is a... OP Tempest. Right. Our ground units are shooting at somebody. Who are they shooting at?
Need backup.
Where's that? Yeah, Roger, I see.
Affirmative.
There's another 16. Another 162. I think. Yeah. Dear. Yeah, the 162 is going to be the... Oh, look at the rubber banding. It's going to be my first German jet that I unlock, but I haven't got it yet. Really? Wowzers. So it's going to be the first German jet that I unlock, but we'll see. I can't believe I missed that. I can't believe I missed that as well. Don't shoot me. Oh, I wish I could shoot today. Come on. Oh, he's gone. I wish I could shoot properly. Yeah, the rubber banding doesn't help that much. Oh, there's a Horton somewhere. There's a Horton there, look. I can't. I'm spinning. Wowzers. They're too fast. Hortons are really hard. I find it difficult to shoot them in any plane. Even with a Venom, they're really difficult. But there's a vampire here, so we might have a chance. Now let's go. Let's go around. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. I meant not spin. Right, let's go down. Whoa!
We have destroyed the enemy's base. Now,
don't shoot me! Thank you. Whoa, watch out. Thank you. Yeah, you can't outturn them. You can't. If they've got your. If they're locked onto you, you can't really do anything about it. Because they just turn up and get you. Well, they try to anyway. Please help me.
Need cover.
Wowzers. Thank you.
Thank you.
We have taken the initiative.
They are just so unbelievably... You can't do anything. They never run out of energy. People say that... Whoa. People say they run out of energy really easily, but I've never noticed it. Look at that. It's unbelievable. And you can't do that because they'll just turn up on you. Come on, shoot him. Please shoot him. They have no problem. They have no problem doing anything. Please shoot him. Oh, someone else is shooting at me now. Oh, there's another one. There is another one. Please shoot him. Yeah, there are two Hortons. Nothing. I just can't find anything to outturn them. Look at that. It's impossible. It's impossible. I don't know what else to do. Can anything outturn them? Oh, someone's got a MiG. Someone has got a MiG. He's going to shoot me now. If I do this, but he doesn't have any problem following me. Wowzers! Ouch! Yeah, those planes are ridiculous. I've got 18 minutes. Right, let's try again. Yeah, so I'm afraid this is not going to be a Venom game, is it? Right, let's try again. I thought my friends could have helped me a bit better then. Right, let's go. Let's get back. Oh. There's an enemy here. There is an enemy here.
Somebody, cover me!
I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is.
Attention
no, it's not.
To the map.
Oh, it's a bloody MiG. It never rains. It never rains. So someone has a MiG. That doesn't look like him. That looks like a 262, doesn't it?
I can't shake him.
Oh dear. Should we go for a head-on with a 262? I don't think that's wise, is it? Oh, it's the 50. Oh, he's gone. AAA got him. Fair enough. That MiG must have been somewhere else. Alright, I'll be back. I'll go and try and get these. I'll just get some altitude. If I've got altitude, it's not so. You have a little bit. Well, no, there's nothing you can do against a Horton. Well, I've never found anything I can do, but I'll try and get a bit more altitude, and I'll come back if I see anything. Ah, here we go. Oh, there's another bloody Horton. Oh dear. I think it's a Horton.
Roger that!
5,000. It's not a Harton. It's a... it's a MiG. I think it's the... it's a bloody MiG. Well, we'll see. He is chasing a B-57, I think. Maybe. Oh, well. I'm never going to catch him. Come on. Unless I catch him off guard, I'm never going to... there's something behind me. What is that? That's a F6. I mean, that's an F8. And now I've lost who I was looking at. Oh, he's over there.
Back up.
Roger.
I agree.
Yeah, it's an F8. I'd like to help you, but I'm in a bog-standard Tempest. Oh, the F8 can go a bit quicker than I can. Oh, the F8 might get him. Oh, no, he should have turned this way. Tempest has crashed. I'm surprised he hasn't shot the B-57. Oh, yeah, he may have got him.
Cover me!
I'm trying. Oh, he's crashed.
Roger that.
He crashed. Why did he crash? E3. Oh, he's dead now. Is that another one? No. Yeah, so... well, we're alright then. I don't know why he crashed. Fair enough. Right, I'll be back again if I see something else. I've got 10 minutes of this rubbish. Ah, right. I crashed a few more times with that thing. I've got the Venom now, so let's see what happens, shall we? I will go here, actually. This one. This one? Right, let's go. Right. I might be able to shoot somebody now. We'll see. Right, let's go. The lobby's filling up again. Let's see if we can find some of these bloody Hortons. Oh, is someone... no? Why is our runway flashing? Oh, because somebody's there, that's why. Check six. Check six. Somebody is here. I don't know what it is, but...
excellent.
And see what it is.
Somebody cover me!
Is it?
I refuse!
What is it? Who are you? Oh, it's... is it? Oh, it's 262. I think they can... can they outturn me? I don't think they're faster than I am, though. I don't think they are. Although he did have a bit of a head start, didn't he? Elevator. I'd rather have shot a bloody Horton, though. Is he still alive? Please crash. Thank you. Unbelievable.
Awesome.
Awesome. Right. I want to shoot a Horton down because I can't stand them. Someone's over there, look. Some noisy... some dogs outside. Let's get out of these,
compounds. Just a little more effort, and victory will surely be ours.
Get rid of these
bloody clouds. Someone else here, look. Think. These are, yeah, there's someone else here. There's a Horton. Can we shoot a Horton? I would really like to shoot a Horton. I'd like not to rip my wings, though. Come on. Well, the Horton got a speed boost, didn't it? Just like the vampire. Come on. Oh, he's... Oh, no. Really? Is that... That has just happened, hasn't it? That literally just happened. God knows where he is now. Oh, he's there, look. Come on, let's get back down. No, he's disappeared. Oh, he's there. If I zoom in, I can't see him. Another trucker. You can't make this up. You cannot make this up. Let's get out of these bloody clouds. He's there, look. I think I just can't see him when I go back in. He is there, but I can't. Ah, no, he's disappeared again. Oh, there's a trucker.
A little more effort, and victory will be ours.
Nah, I can't. Oh, is he there? He's there, look. He was there. He's there. Bloody clouds. They do my head in. Can I shoot him? Please let me shoot him. Where's he going? Oh, he's shooting at somebody else. Right, I should be able to catch him, but they're so difficult to hit because they're so bloody thin.
Need backup.
Need cover.
That not do anything? Are you serious? Is he out diving me? Am I getting out run by a Horton? Looks like I am, aren't I? Why is that happening? Can someone tell me why that's happening? Why is that happening? Please tell me.
Defend the base!
Please crash! Unbelievable! Right, let's go back up. Try and keep an eye on him. Those shots did not miss. I do not believe those shots missed. I can't believe he was out diving me. Those planes are unbelievable. Well, let's try and get him again. Yeah, I'll try.
I agree!
But even my Venom can't catch a bloody Horton.
Just keep it up, and victory will be ours.
Well, he is on a time limit. Can we have another go? Really? I'm lost for words. I am literally lost for words. Oh, he's dead. Fair enough. Bloody Hortons. Well, that was a friend behind us. I probably used all my ammunition on him. Back if I see anything else. Although this video is going to be like 7 hours long, isn't it? I don't know how I'm going to record these games. It's because they never end. They just don't end. Oh, we're getting a... Oh, hang on. We are getting attacked by AAA. I think these are two friends, but there's one here in the distance. There's quite a few. That's a bit of smirk, though. What is this one? I can't tell what that one is. Yeah, it looks like we're over there. Airbase, doesn't it? I can't really tell what that is. Is that another heart? It could be another. Could be. Well, I don't think I've got much ammo left. I don't understand how Hortons can outdive me. Unreal. And rubber banding is unreal. The rubber banding is unreal. Right, let's see what we can do with this dude. Do much, to be honest, because he's going to appear somewhere else, isn't he? What is all that about? Well, I've got 19 shells left. I'm going to have to go back. Returning to base.
Returning to the airfield.
Yeah, I can't do anything with 19 shells. I don't even know where I... Where the hell am I? Right. I will go and land. Right, I've had enough. I can't... this video's going to be going on too long. I crashed. As I said before, I'm not sure I'm going to record these, because if the main queue disappears, this is all that's going to be left, so... I don't know what I'm going to do. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.